So, okay, here's an interesting thing. This is from the new album. Those of you who were on the cruise last year got to hear a recording of this that was sort of in progress. It's very bleepy bloopy. It's a technical music term. I'm going to try to do it with this acoustic guitar. Again, this is something that I just made up this morning.
Jump out your tank.
This tank. I'm just like, knowing Jim Boucher in the audience, I don't even, I'm like, what is a note? What?
How does a guitar?
Okay, here we go. This is a song.
I just while we're doing,
I put on the show to a screeching halt. Go ahead. Yes.
I haven't actually heard this song all the way through.
No, I know. That's the interesting thing. We only rehearsed the choruses.
Yeah. Do you, like, there's two choruses, or?
Well, so. That's a great point. I'm glad you brought it up. There's the start with a double verse, and then there's a chorus.
Classic.
Yeah, it's a kind of a classic situation. Then there's a bridge.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's a third verse and another chorus.
Okay.
And it's the line twice in the chorus the first time, but it's three times in the last one.
Got it.
Okay.
I'm going to actually do this.
This is going to be great, you guys. You know why? Because it's going to be really unique. Because we're never going to do it again. This is called All This Time.
10,700 days we've been accident free. Practice my confident face. My parts depending on me. Working hours fill the day. Spending credits when we stay at home. So long since anyone has seen out past the edge of our zone. One of the friendlier machines says I should leave it alone. But I wonder anyway about some things I shouldn't say. What if Kurt's wife doesn't make it? What if all the searches get stuck on the shore? When the shuttle goes, we won't take it. Things are stranger. stuck on the score. When the shovel goes, he won't take it.
That's okay, right?
Yeah!
Can you buy it?
No. I don't believe in that sort of thing.
Fortunately, no one else does.
I know, that's right. Honestly, who buys music anymore? Not nobody.